when the New Testament was written, going back to my thought about, you know, people saying this is only Old Testament typology and it doesn't apply to us. When the Old Testament, when the New Testament was written, the only scripture they had
was the Old Testament.
Mm-hmm. So when they're citing that, they're citing it not for Jewish benefit, they're citing it for everybody's benefit. The Jews already had that, but we didn't. We need to know what Christ did in relation to the Jewish society, because they were the template for us to understand what Christ did. Okay, you can't just ignore the Old Testament and think, oh, I've got great theology in the New Testament. It doesn't work that way. It doesn't work that way. The entire point of what we do every single Sunday is to understand what God did in Christ, so that when we get to the New Testament, we are fully developed in our theology.